Thank you so much. We're wives from Queens, New York. Very happy to be here tonight in Vienna. Can I get a little more bass and vocal in the monitors? Just a teensy bit. How are you guys all feeling tonight? Feeling funny, huh?
Thank you.
cool spot you guys got over here. Nice place. What? Oh, Danke. Yeah. You're welcome. Any more questions? No? No.
Okay.
Can I actually get even more bass on that monitor, please? The guy playing bass over there is the lovely Zachary Ellis. And I'm trying to hear him. You know, I gotta hear that guy. He's a good guy to hear. This next one's called Hey Whatever.
Thank you.
That was Waving Past Nirvana by Wives.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's true.
It was, yeah. Facts. The next one is by Wives, yes, you're right. This one's on the new LP. It's called Hideaway.
Yeah.
Facts. Just gotta give me 1 second. When I shred these strings, it gets all crooked. There goes another string.
Oh.
I could change it all, but that would take like way too much of these nice people's time. So we will adapt. It's gonna be fun.
Alright, thank you guys so very much. Yeah, so far so good. We like Vienna a lot. Never been here before. Any of the good recommendations about Vienna? What we should know, what we should do? So, okay. Thank you.
How long are you guys here for?
We're here for tonight. One night only.
Tomorrow in Prague, yeah.
You have a great future, guys.
The what?
You have a great future.
Oh, thank you. That's very kind of you to say. Future is Prague. But the present is Vienna. Uh-huh.
Great present.
Yeah, the present is as good as the future. At least as good. Maybe better. It's a question we should ask, like, the philosophers. What's better? You know, don't explain it, just tell us what's better. This next one, this is the second to last number of our set. It's called 20.
Yeah.
armies. It is sleeves. Boom. I got one. What's the difference between a drummer and a pizza pie? A pizza pie can feed a family of four. Alright, enough of that stuff. This is our set closer, as it were. And it's called Hit Me Up. It's gonna be interesting.
Oh.
Thank you guys for having us tonight. It really is a really cool spot. And we're excited to be here. More excited now even than before. That's how good the vibes are. This is our last song.
No.
It is.
We want anchors.
Well, we could try to figure something out. But it usually is. Anyway, it's a new song. It's not on the record. It'll be a forthcoming single released called Kid B. That's the name of the song. We're going to change the name, the drummer says. And because he said that, I have another joke for you. What is the difference between... No, never mind that one. What about... What do you call a drummer with no girlfriend? Homeless. It's too real. Too real. All right. Anyway, this is our last song. It's called For Now, Kid B. Unless the drummer protests even more, in which case I got more of these. So, it's gonna be hard to keep up. You wanna hear the other one? There are a lot. All right, drummer joke or song? Who wants? Both. All right, this is the last drummer joke then for the night, and then we'll play the last song. How many drummers does it take to screw in a light bulb? None. They got machines that do that now. All right. That's enough of that. It's terrible. By the way, I love this guy. Adam Sachs on the drums, everybody. Woo!
We'll be right back.
Catch you next time. How far is Prague from here? Y'all gonna be there tomorrow? Over 4 hours?
Damn.
Shit. Hey, thank you so much, Juan. Thank you.
One more
team. Appreciate that you want one more.
Yeah.
There's certain things that create problems, like lack of strings, lack of another guitar player. But we're gonna try a new song, very new, like incredibly new. So much that I gotta think about it. There will be a bit of that involved, unfortunately for you guys. But yeah. Now, we played this a couple times, and it went pretty well. All right. It's called Thank You So Much, Vienna.